We welcome you to enjoy this Blackstone audiobook from ABDO Magic Wagon, books that kids love in the classroom. Get ready for an amazing listening experience that connects the school library to your home and keeps the learning going.
Survive. Desert Determination. True Tales of Survival. You never know when you'll need outdoor survival skills. Sometimes you'll be prepared, other times you won't. Water Wisdom. In July of 2012, William Lefevre needed to travel from Boulder, Utah to Page, Arizona. Instead of taking public transportation, he and his dog began a 90-mile, 145-kilometer walk along the Escalante River. Along the way, he ran out of food and his dog ran off. His gear was so heavy that he took it off and abandoned it. William has autism. While that can make other areas of life more challenging, it may have saved his life. Interestingly, people with autism are often drawn to and calmed by water due to the sensory stimulation it can provide. William stayed near the river, ate frogs, and had a source of hydration and cooling. By chance, the county sheriff had recently completed a course on finding missing people who have autism. He knew that there was a chance William could be attracted to the water. A helicopter searched the area and found him. William was starving and exhausted after 3 weeks in the desert, but he was alive. Desert Adventure. In April of 2012, Victoria Grover was hiking in Utah's Box Death Hollow Wilderness when she broke her leg jumping from a small rock ledge. She was unable to walk and had to scoot in a seated position using her feet and bottom. She had no food and type 2 diabetes. At night, the temperature dropped close to freezing. Worst of all, she hadn't told anyone where she was going. Fortunately, Victoria had taken a wilderness survival course. She knew to make a splint by tying her walking stick to her leg with a scarf. She slept during the daytime heat and kept moving during the cooler night. She was fine for 2 days. On the third day, she almost died from hypothermia. She was found on the fourth day. Had she not been found, she likely would have died after 96 hours in the desert. Ghost Town Breakdown. In July of 2017, Mick Oman was taking a road trip to the Arizona ghost town of Crown King. His car broke down near the Bradshaw Mountains. There was no cell phone service. He had no shelter and little to eat or drink. Mick left a note on his vehicle and started off to find help. During the hike, he ran out of food and drink. He survived by hydrating himself with water from creeks and his own body fluids. After wandering in the desert for almost 3 days, he found a man riding a dirt bike. He got a ride back to civilization, received medical treatment, and was taken home. Desert Determination. Red Rock State Park, Sedona, Arizona. Yahoo! Whoa! Incredible! Amazing! I can't wait to do that! In your dreams, Rob. Lillian is right, Robert. Don't get any funny ideas. Maybe someday, you two. Just not yet. Remember, we're here to do some basic ATV trail riding. The tour leader is just doing some stunts to get us excited. Well, he did it, Lanya. I'm excited. Hey, everyone. I'm Jake. Sorry about that. I just get excited showing off sometimes. It takes years of practice to get to this point, but we're just here for the basics. What brings your families here today anyway? Our great-grandfathers served in World War II with the Marines in the Pacific. My great-grandpa was a Navajo code talker. He helped to save a lot of lives. Including my grandfather's. All thanks to Stephen's grandpa. That's right, Gavin. Our families have been close ever since. So, every year our families get together for a vacation outdoors. These two wanted to go on an ATV tour, and since they're older now, we finally said yes. Well, that's absolutely fantastic, and I'm glad to be here with your group. Just remember, these are not toys. These are motorized vehicles and must be treated with respect for safety. Also, always remember to stay on authorized trails and areas only, and make sure you always respect nature around you. The pollution from ATVs isn't great to begin with, so let's...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.